Well, we made it through the run of holiday movies, and now it's, you know, Oscar season, the Academy Awards are coming up, but in the meantime, there's some other must-see movies hitting the local theaters, including Harkins Theatres, right down here in Bricktown here to tell us more about these. Our Emily Anderson is Emily Anderson and the movies that are coming up. Hey, great to see you.
Hey, good to see you too.
Thanks for stopping by our studio.
Yeah.
How are things at Harkins these days?
Oh, great. Packed full of a bunch of great movies. So.
You know, I mentioned the Academy Awards, and you know, I haven't even seen Star Wars yet, but you're saying that's a pretty good film, right?
Oh, yeah. You have to go see that one.
And, of course, it's showing multiple times over at Harkins, including a film that I actually hadn't heard of, The Fifth Wave. What is The Fifth Wave?
Yeah, so The Fifth Wave is aliens have come to Earth, and they're not exactly friendly.
These pesky aliens, are they ever friendly?
Yeah, they're not your friendly E.T. So there's been four waves of deadly attacks that have wiped out most of the human population, and the main character, Cassie, is she's played by Chloe Grace Moretz.
And that's her, I believe.
Yeah, and she's trying to save her younger brother, and while she's there, she's waiting for the fatal fifth wave of attacks, and she meets a young man who she doesn't know if she can trust or not, who can possibly help her contact her brother.
And now, you're telling me this is based off a book, and I always feel silly, Emily, when people tell me, yeah, it's based off a book, it's a bestseller, didn't you read it? And I'm like, no.
Yes, so this is a young adult novel. It's by Rick Yancey. New York Times bestseller for the young adult genre.
Of course. Yeah. It's a top seller. Why didn't you see this, Dave? So they're going through the different waves here.
Yes.
And again, this is a trailer for The Fifth Wave. It's rated PG-13. Opens at Harkins Theater on January 22nd. But it looks pretty good, special effects-wise.
Yeah.
All right, one movie I have seen the trailer of, I went to see Sisters, and of course this was one of the trailers, was Dirty Grandpa.
Yeah, definitely a switching of the gears from
from dramatic aliens to probably some humor and comedy, and maybe not.
Yeah, this will definitely be an adult comedy. So Jason Kelly, played by Zac Efron, is an uptight lawyer, and he is 1 week away from marrying his boss's uber-controlling daughter. And so he's on the fast track to be a partner in the law firm. And so his rambunctious grandpa, played by Robert De Niro, convinces him to go on a road trip. And it's not your typical road trip, and Robert De Niro is not your typical grandpa. So they definitely have some interesting adventures along the way. But they have lots of fun, and while they're going, they, you know, bond in a way they hadn't before. So.
I wonder if this is going to be another Meet the Fockers, you know?
I don't know. Yeah, he might be reprising that old role.
I have to be careful how I say that on camera, but Dirty Grandpa arrives at Harkins Theaters beginning January 22nd. Once again, shifting gears from aliens, adult comedy to the kiddos, and Kung Fu Panda number 3.
Yeah, so the third installment, lovable Poe is back, and this time he meets his dad. He hasn't seen him in a long time. They're reacquainted, and... he's played by Bryan Cranston, who everyone knows him from Breaking Bad. He's voicing him. And he takes him to a secret panda oasis and meets all these fun new panda characters, which the kids and adults will just get a kick out of all of them. And while he's there, there is a supernatural villain named Kai who is wiping out and beating all the Kung Fu masters. And so Poe has the unimaginable task of training all of his panda relatives into the new Kung Fu masters to try to save China. So I can't imagine how he does that, but it'll definitely be a fun one to watch.
I don't think I ever saw the second Kung Fu Panda, but I saw the first Kung Fu Panda on a long flight. I was going somewhere. I was like, I'll see what this is all about. It's pretty entertaining.
Oh, yeah.
They do a great job.
Yeah, and they have great voice characters, so...
And just the visual facial animations of the pandas and all the characters, it's very compelling stuff. All right, Kung Fu Panda 3 comes to Harkins Theaters January 29th. Now, every Tuesday night, you guys have Tuesday Night Classics.
Yes. So tonight, actually, we have The Warriors, and that is a turf battle from New York street gangs. And so that one's, it's just a great chance to see the classic films in theater. You can take some the kids or your teenagers, you know, see the films that you loved as a kid and see them in theaters. So
just $5 gets you into one of these classics every Tuesday night. Next week, or January 26th, The Graduate, the famous film with Dustin Hoffman will be playing.
Yep, The Graduate. You get to hear the Simon and Garfunkel soundtrack again and Mrs. Robinson. So that one's a fun one to see in theaters too.
Very cool. That's every Tuesday for $5 at Harkins Theatres. And while you're there, of course, you'll want to grab some refreshments. You have the loyalty cup, and you have what I like to affectionately call the pillowcase bag of popcorn.
Yeah, yeah. Our big party popcorn, you know, $10 feeds 10 people. So you bring a big group of people.
Or just me, maybe.
Yeah. Well,
the popcorn's always great there. But for $10, it really is a good-sized bag of popcorn. And the loyalty cup here, $1.50.
Yes, you get $1.50 refills, and then if you bring in the t-shirt, you get a medium popcorn for free.
One other amenity you might not be aware of at Harkins Theater, a place for the kiddos.
Yeah, so the Play Center is a great, like if your parents are, if you're going to go see the adult comedy Dirty Grandpa, you can take the kids to the Play Center. It's for 3 through 8, $6, and they can have fun while you get to go see an adult movie.
Very good, takes the pressure off and have a little date night as well.
Yeah.
All right, Harkins Theater located down in Bricktown. Emily Anderson, thanks for dropping the knowledge
on
these films.
Me.
Great to see you. Thanks for joining us.